In this video, I'm looking at the new Magic SoundForge Audio Studio 14. This is fairly affordable recording and audio editing software that also includes Isotope Ozone Elements 9, which is worth the price alone. I'm Zane, and on this channel, I do weekly audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you conquer the tech and unleash your creativity. And if you want to download the SoundForge Audio Studio 14 demo, I've put a link to the Magic's website in the description, so be sure to check down there for that. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel, as I will be giving away a license for Magic SoundForge Audio Studio 14, along with Isotope Ozone Elements 9. But right now, let's look at what's new in SoundForge Audio Studio 14. Well, like I said, you get Isotope Ozone Elements 9 with it, which is the upgraded version of Isotope's popular audio mastering plugin. This plugin is worth $129 on its own, and it can really help you polish any audio track. Another new feature is the Instant Actions window. This gives you quick access shortcuts to frequently used tasks that are broken up into 5 sections. Workspace actions for frequently used program preference settings and window layouts. Import actions featuring the most important tasks for loading audio, creating new files, and opening existing files, plus the most recently used file list. Also, the CD import and recording functions are all in there. The next section is effects. You'll find some common effects in here, including the new Quick Effects plugins. The mastering actions area has a number of presets for mastering audio, also for certain platforms such as YouTube or Spotify, so you can make sure you have the best sound for each platform. And finally, the export actions area. Here you can access export functions like simple saving, burning to CD, or saving in just the right format for uploading to platforms such as YouTube or SoundCloud. This won't automatically upload to these platforms, but it will give you optimized audio files for those platforms. SoundForge Audio Studio 14 now has an oscilloscope view for more monitoring options. Another new feature is being able to use SoundForge Audio Studio from the Windows Context menu, allowing you to right-click on a media file in Windows Explorer and then quickly converting that to another format, so like from WAV to MP3 or the other way around. Plus, there are some other formats as well. You can also quickly normalize from here and trim the silence from the start and the end of a track. It really adds some convenience to your workflow. You also get those quick effects plugins that I mentioned earlier. These are easy to use and easy to access effects that will help you to edit your audio quickly. Something else that I noticed right away was the new VST engine. It seems to scan a lot quicker, and the VST management appears to be a lot better. If you're getting some value out of this video, please hit that thumbs up button. It really does help my channel out, and I appreciate it so much. Now back into the SoundForge Audio Studio 14 review. This program is great for podcast editing, video audio editing, and track mastering. You get a nice suite of effects with it, plus you can add more third-party effects and use those as well. Also, SoundForge Audio Studio has a great set of audio restoration tools for importing vinyl or cassette audio. And you can record and edit 6-channel audio for 5.1 surround sound files with recording quality up to 32 bits at 384 kHz, making for some very high quality audio. Personally, I use SoundForge Audio Studio for recording and editing my podcasts and my videos. It can handle long audio files very easily, so if my takes go very long, I don't have to worry about SoundForge losing quality or stuttering. I have to say, I'm a big fan of SoundForge Audio Studio for my content creation. I work in a pro studio where I use a similar program that I'm not going to mention, but it does cost a lot more than this, but I've been able to do everything that that expensive software can do in SoundForge Audio Studio. Click here if you want to check out some more SoundForge Audio Studio videos, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you'll be interested in next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see some more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane. keep creating, and we'll talk soon.